BMC's move to blacklist errant road contractors has boomeranged on the civic body. The corporation has not received any bids for the Mulund-Goregaon link road. In fact, Magic Bricks now found out that the road scam is affecting key infrastructure projects in Maximum City. My colleague Disha Shah gets us this exclusive report. Take a look.
No bidders for the Goregaon-Mulund link road project, and the reason cited by the BMC officials is of the road scam. In fact, officials tell Magic Bricks now that no contractors are willing to come on board and work with the civic body, as till date BMC has blacklisted close to 12 contractors who are involved in the road scam, and it includes big names like J. Kumar and Company, R.K. Madani and many more. In fact, what has affected on ground is the key infrastructure projects in the city of Mumbai, and one being the 1300 crore Goregaon-Mulund link road project. In fact, BMC officials, they also told Magic Bricks now that no bidders have bid for the first phase of the project, and they have to recall the tenders again, and that will take place only post monsoon, which is from October. In fact, they also told Magic Bricks now that the work for the project, which was supposed to start in March 2017, has now been extended and can start only in August 2017. Why this is important to know here is because this project is expected to improve the east to west connectivity in the city of Mumbai. It also aims to reduce the travelling time for the commuters from 1.5 hours to 15 to 20 minutes approximately. In fact, this project will also take 3 years to complete. And not only infrastructure projects, but the road scam has also affected the monsoon work at large in Mumbai. Remember, Magic Bricks now had reported last week that civic body has received no contractors, and no contractors are willing to come on board to fill potholes or do any sort of road repair work. So what BMC has now done is appointed pre-monsoon work contractors to work during monsoon. But BMC officials, they themselves told Magic Bricks now that they are not quite confident as to how better job they will do, as these pre-monsoon work contractors are not better equipped to work during monsoon. All the civic activists believe that a lot of work has been going on ground with regards to rains in the city of Mumbai, but how effectively the civic body will work during monsoon is the big question here. This is Disha Shah for Magic Bricks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.